two is looking inside of your folder notebook, you'll see a breakdown.
Front page.
Yes.
Always a front line.
Very front. These are just some facts concerning the facility priority list and anticipated dates. You see that we have 11 projects that we will be breaking down over the 6-year period. You see that it's total anticipation of 7.2 million with 1.2 million annually, $100,000 a month. Turn to the second page there. This is just an anticipation of the projects, the allocated amount, the dates, which selection of the architect or engineer would be recommended, and then the award date. There is no particular formula for priority here. The board could easily move courthouse renovation to number one, civic center to number two, etc. This is just what we have anticipated and made available for you for your consideration. You can be thinking about this and give us this information at a retreat in early next year. It's just really a matter of this
moment. I just have one request. I know we got the end of the book and possibly even do March of next year. The award fees, you know, for the down year, I was wanting to know if there's any way possible, y'all can encourage what the award date to give up earlier, perhaps get the program completed somewhere near the summer or after summer or what have you. I'm just asking.
Yeah, I think what you find typically when you kind of just kind of set those, yeah, just kind of parameters. But if you're able to get the engineering and everything done and get that work completed before you've got plans and design ready to go, so you put out the bid, you can do that whenever that process is completed.
And that's what I was asking, Joe, because I realize summer is a good time when the kids are out and the family's out and everybody can't necessarily want to go to the beach.
The biggest, I guess, hurdle that we have to clear on that is Parks and Rec containing the property, how much that will actually be. The rest of it is merely probably in-house staff clearing the area. My guess is we would have parking spaces. It could be for as many as 10. Vehicles or so, probably a ramp wide enough for two boats at one time to be either pulled in or out, and probably a shelter misread and similar to what we could at the park over there. And that is the concept we have right now. I said that parking you're talking about.
And there's also been some discussion and some favorable discussion with Department of Natural Resources as well to have some input and help with the project too. So several different entities have kind of got to get coordinated to get it done.
Fence in that area would be probably one of the more expensive items.
I appreciate that. I just wanted to ask if it was possible. I know the reference appreciates.
And y'all, again, think about this. It would be what we put on the retreat and we'll have a discussion about that. Going back to the historical court.